Wait. What are you talking about, Jilly? Who said screw you? Nobody said that. I'm nobody. Darth Vader. This is something that I bought from a streamer slab. I am Adolf Hitler. No. Little known fact, also 2 points in mic. You are Vader, with your little boots and cape, and a helmet to cover up that burnt ass face. You have the force to move objects. I am a force truly evil, even went back in time and turned you back as a prequel. Cause look at you, you're not even a real person. I preferred you with space balls. Yes, he is. He's from Russia. Force, why even bother? So many dudes come with your mom. Who even knows if I'm your father? You're a pissed off little prick with a Napoleon dick. You call that a mustache? I call that dirty Sanchez on your lip. You bitch. Gonna have, we can probably have like anthrax or some shit in here. You're like the sorcerer's apprentice. Thanks, Jelly. Look like someone took a piece of shit. Yep, that's him. Something sour. You need to wash up, dog. Here, step in my shower. I'll turn all your friends against you. Just my speeches breed haters. What's your lightsaber versus a clan of all your white neighbors? Suck my robot balls. Take a step back and let me freeze yours off. A little carbonite back. For your goof stepping ass, we'll call my homeboy in Israel. See who got the last laugh. Who won? Who's next? You decide. Oh shit. Freaking Grekklon. That's it. That's what we bought right there. Pretty big box, huh? Awesome, awesome picture. We need to hang this on the wall, actually. Pyro versus Bob. No. I don't want to break it. He had a pain in the ass fucking missing. No, actually, throw this fucking shit. You got skin. Surprise. I don't even know what this is. Oh, it's the stand for the boat. Time no see. Hello, you're actually perfect timing. This is a package that I just got today from one of my favorite streamers from Russia. And you get to see it's a boat. This is the stand for it. We're just barely opening it up. I've been waiting since like 10 o'clock this morning to open this thing. Shit, this thing's so fucking awesome. Actually, this smells like his house. It smells like somebody's house. You bow down to Mickey Mouse. You call yourself a Dark Lord. You couldn't even conquer Space Mountain. You're just a sad-ass magic robot freak who needs some loving. Friend, you gotta figure out how to make this a highlight. You a picture stun portrait of a bitch after World War One. You a story of the fears of the German people, telling the world that the Jews are evil. You wrote a little book got fired up. Cause I haven't been able to figure it out. You put a gun in your mouth and fired up. You dumb motherfucker, didn't Napoleon let you know? When you conquer Russia, better pack some fucking winter clothes. I watched them build it too. Okay, it's got string on the bottom. Gosh, where is the freaking
California? And we appeared on the Tonight Show. And they said you can do 25 minutes material, and we did it, and it was an audience like this, and not a single laugh. He stood out there and said, "Oh, I've just spent 10 years burying the cat."
Who is this? Your son?
Silence. And we did it in about 10 minutes, and we ran outside. And it was the funniest thing in the world. We laughed and we laughed. Because nothing's funnier than when you don't get a laugh.
Not in the moment.
And when you do find yourself in a kind of a dark place like that, something going wrong, I mean,
look at this little
how do you deal
with
difficult
so
stuff
awesome.
Like that, Eric?
Well, you know, philosophy really helps. I mean, you know, some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble. Give a whistle.
I think this is probably supposed to go.
And whistle, help things turn for the man.
But look at this thing. Look at the little cannons. They like move and everything. Sweet. Look at the little anchor. He casts these anchors too.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the
final. Yeah, it's awesome.
You must always face the curtain with a bow.